Number 15, Kira Love. Number 16, Olivia Clifton. Number 20, Adriana Benassi. Number 31, Avery Roush. And number 22, Miley Beal. The Tigers are coached by Dave Wiebengay. He is assisted by Paul Hawkins. The starters for your Blue Springs South Jaguars, number 1, Simone Lathan. Number 3, Lila Smith. Number 6, Olivia Allen. Number 7, Haley Kramer. Number 8, Mary Hoffman. Number 9, Kinley Hooks. Number 10, Lily Gibbler. Number 11, Nora Euler. Number 13, Lexi Edwards. Number 20, Glenn Maggard. And number 21, Avery Ringenberg. Jags are coached by Todd Finley. He is assisted by Callie Farrell.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Come on, Sam.
Yeah.
Why do they have them in the middle as well?
And they have to have a football field line.
Yeah,
Lexi.
Flag.
Oh, the flag just to show.
Come on, Tata, push up top.
It's unnecessary.
Halfway to site. Push like 1 feet away from the line.
Yeah, so far.
The Blues go!
Come on,
let's hear the dog.
Thank you.
1 minute remaining in the first half. Seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Score at halftime, Jags 2, Lee 7-0. The 2024 Blue Springs South Varsity Girls Soccer Tournament continues tomorrow with two matches. At 5 p.m., Lee Summit will play Blue Valley West, and then at 7 p.m., Blue Springs South will play Park Hill South. The tournament concludes on Thursday with a traditional varsity JV match between Blue Springs South and Blue Valley West South. The JV teams will play on this field at 5 p.m., followed by the varsity teams.
Thank you. She's right. Yeah, I do have one. Yes, I do have one. Yeah, I can let you go and take a picture.
Yeah, I'll take a picture.
So, that matters.
Nora.
Is she number 7?
Oh.
Like number 7 on blue?
No,
they are, but
I like it. Number 7, you said?
You're working, Kira.
It's hard to see the numbers on the right field. It'll stick out. I hate the numbers.
Yeah, they're like in the middle.
It's very difficult to see. Their numbers are.
They're in the outline, and then they're right in the middle.
Thank you.
You probably have.
I probably have. Everybody who's played soccer has had a concussion.
You had a concussion.
You had a concussion when you were like two. You fell off your bunk bed.
Two.
Oh, yeah. Probably in the, yeah, in the past.
In 1952,
were
you alive?
Yeah, I'm alive in 1952.
In 2019?
I was alive in 2019. That's a wide range, 1952. It's a pretty wide range.
All the 55s were
I was not alive in any of the 55s. In the 50s.
How about you were alive in the
70s? The 70s, yes. There you go.
What about in the 90s?
Yep.
What about the
outs? The teens? Felt like it was
Yeah. Let's go.
I'm
Yeah, I'm over here. I'm watching the game. That's done.
I haven't, I was like, oh, where? Assessment of that was you like that there, kid.
Yellow.
Even 6 year olds are crazy. You didn't think it was a yellow? Baby. Think of something.
Let's go, Tigers!
A red is when you like kick some.
Ready, Tiger!
What is that?
Watch over here. Quick, Tigers. Be quick. Big loaders.
What about ladies? Let's go.
But she's not softball.
Yeah.
Oh, you can never.
Walk up.
Thank you.
Playing hard, Tigers!
Do it again! Keep it up! Thank you.
Let's go, boys! There's other ones around the field there, but I think Dan Hall, because I think they're
overdrop most of
the focus. Yeah. Just these right here.